messed up is because the mistress grabbed a towel and tried to cover up and get away because, you know, she doesn't want other people seeing her everything.
What the heck? I already got a problem, though. Have you ever seen, like, a fight with girls in heels? First thing you do is kick your shoes. First thing you do in
no,
a fight.
No, first thing they do is you take off their poop.
Yeah.
Yeah. Pull their hair out.
You act like you're not an experience.
All right.
Yeah, that's Clark.
So, anyway, she catches the mistress, tackles her, grabs the towel, goes back upstairs, throws it, smashes a bottle against the back of his head.
Well, why is he standing there with the toothbrush after he, like, just
he's
on
just
his like, these
okay,
guys
my
teeth
break.
Clean,
okay.
Though.
I mean, he had a good time before she showed up, so, like...
Yeah, he's like, maybe I can get my teeth brushed and get the hell out of here.
Yeah.
But no, his wife used to be a track star, and he forgot. Right.
This lesson was going so well.
But no, you gave him the opportunity.
I don't know that the evidence supports it.
Okay. Now look, after that fourth step, there's nothing. She has
booked it. At first she was in disbelief.
She was in shock, and then she took off.
Show me how she came out of the shower though. She took
football. Oh, that's
yeah, it's like football. She goes,
we weren't ready. We lied.
Oh, yeah.
Kids, is the timer going?
Yep.
Heck.
I got you. So what do we have to do, kids?
You're down 10 seconds.
It's not.
10 seconds? They're down 20 seconds already.
Oh, Jesus Christ.
You got 1 minute and 40 seconds. You're ready
to
hurry up.
We're getting there.
Trying to find the picture. For Christ's sake. I lied.
So you've already admitted you lied before you're going to give us a theory about what happened.
Yes, we did.
We would assassinate your character and be done.
All right, so we were at his wife as a track star. Our evidence here is that it goes from really close, tightly packed,
and then nothing.
Footsteps to absolutely nothing
so
at all.
Like, what would she do? Show
me
the running.
The running, you can't see.
Okay, so
she came walking out of the shower in disbelief, and she, oh, hell no.
She just booked it, all right? So the footsteps were really gapped, you know? So, yeah.
There's that. Shut your mouth.
No, I still think first thing you do is kick your heels.
I have
ran in heels and it's not that hard. Trust
it's
me.
Really not.
It's,
you guys
girls complain
all the time
nothing,
about it.
It's
not hard
at
all. All
right, so anyway.
The first four steps were her taking out her hoops. And then she took off.
Bro, you're down to 45 seconds.
Oh wait, yeah, right. We have the time limit. Okay, so. Told him the toothbrush, he was trying to brush his teeth in a hurry to get the hell out of there.
He quit saying that.
Okay, my bad.
Back out of there.
Got it. Yeah. Your turn.
That's so about
he
it.
He just got busted right. And he's brushing his teeth.
Yeah.
Hear me out. Okay, sub theory to this.
He's got a stank breath.
May have been a guy in there with them. Not a woman. Maybe... He was doing something.
You're still not getting busted and brushing your teeth. Okay. There's so many holes.
Steak bread.
you don't want dick bread. Okay.
Okay.
Oh my God. That's
inappropriate. My bad. Wow. All right. So I'm pretty sure our 2 minutes
your theory,
is up.
You
want to
hear the real theory?
Our theory is not destroyed. You just gave us 2 minutes
yeah.
to poorly explain.
Tell us what you